My area of research is in marine renewable energy. I run a big research group here at the AMC in this space, probably one of the biggest groups in Australia. And we've been looking at the way that we can generate electricity from waves and tides, but also from other offshore renewables as well, such as offshore wind. At the moment, we're leading an international project here in Australia called Tidal Energy in Australia. It's been funded by the Australian Renewable Energy Agency. It's worth about $5.6 million to the University of Tasmania, and it involves our industry partners, which are both Australian and international tidal energy developers. So we're working very closely with them to look at where we could, in Australia, utilise our tidal resources, depending on where they are and how close they are to our energy demands, and look at the ways that we can commercially make tidal energy viable in Australia. The Blue Economy Cooperative Research Centre is going to be a centre that's set up over 10 years. Its head office will be in Tasmania, but it's actually working with industries, research organisations, governments from all over the world to try and bring innovation into the blue economy space in Australia. The University of Tasmania is definitely leading the way in this, both the Australian Maritime College with its connection with the maritime industry, but also the Institute of Marine and Antarctic Studies, which has a close connection with the marine industries, which both include aquaculture, for example, and those seafood products that we generate in Tasmania, are working together actually to bring innovation to the blue economy space. I'm pretty excited about what I do at AMC. We're doing research that's leading the way in terms of helping industry propel itself in Australia, but also to create new innovation that's going to be taken up by places all over the world. I'm really proud of the fact that that's all happening at AMC, utilising our infrastructure that we've got, which is our facilities, where we can test these devices to see how they perform. I'm really excited about the fact that we have our own vessel infrastructure that allows us to work with developers to put these things in the water and then test them in a full demonstration site, which allows us to see how they interact with the environment and how much energy we produce from the actual resource. That allows us to learn so much about the way that we do things at a smaller scale in our facilities, which will benefit our industry in ensuring that they can develop technologies that are going to be of the future, going to be commercially viable, and reducing our levelised cost of electricity.